Italy. Despite their problems, Azerbaijan gave the in-form Wales squad a good go early. Azerbaijan in the blue shorts in their best chance off the corner just rolls wide. There were few chances in this game, but Wales made the most of theirs. John Hartson sends it up to Ryan Giggs. His shot blocked by the keeper and the rebound is deflected wide. Welsh corner in the best camera angle we could find for this one. That little red dot is Gary Speed. He heads it in. There's your proof right there. 1-0 Wales. Another corner, this one sent in by Simon Davies. The ball headed down to Hartson, who gives it a good go, but it's off the underside of the crossbar. 68th minute, Wales condemns Azerbaijan to their third straight loss as Hartson heads in Davies' free kick. 2-0. There were some glimmers of hope, however, for the home side in this one. Late in the game, Faru Ismailov goes one-on-one with Paul Jones.